Well, I went on a float trip with a few of my friends, and we went camping and then decided to go on the float trip, and his group was looking for a radio, and his cousin shouted out, "Is there any single people in your group?" And I was the only single one, so of course.
And I mean, who would have thought floating down the river, you know, you'd meet like your soulmates.
Dan was the only single one in his group, so we ended up hanging out the trip and
floated our tubes next to each other, I guess.
I don't know, I guess you just have this feeling and you just know that it's the right person.
And now you're just gonna work to throw it at me.
He has a great personality. He's very outgoing, and everyone knows he can just talk to anyone.
She's fun-loving. She's a great mother to our kids.
He has a great smile and such a great dad. He loves the girls so much.
She makes me a better person. She makes me not. I was usually kind of like a nervous person. Still am, but I'm not as nervous.
But he's like my prince.
Thank you. Cheers. Cheers.
It's gonna be exciting to spend the rest of my life with you, who I love very much.
Super excited that me and you are finally tying the knot.
And I'm so glad that you're a great father, gonna be a great husband, and we know we can count on you for anything and everything.
I love you, Jamie, and I can't wait for us to spend the rest of our lives together.